I'm curious, you grew up from journalism. How can we get Greg Carr more involved in the offense?
Game to game, it just depends on how defense plays him, but definitely he was out for a little while, so some of it's a timing thing, just getting him involved with the quarterback and just continue to practice and get him throwing the ball, catching it on the same page again.
Would you ever consider letting your two daughters play coach or play in the AFL?
That's a good question. I support them no matter what they choose to do. You know, you gotta love them dearly. Not a big fan of them playing football, but I'm always gonna support them no matter what.
Okay. In the goal line offense, would you ever consider putting Hibbert as quarterback and Morris as running back on the field at the same time?
Absolutely. I would consider anything you know it takes to win.
Okay. Are you excited for the playoffs and the Preds to take over the Eagle?
Very excited. We got a good group. I think this game, the last game, of course, get ready for these playoffs and we're ready to play.
Thank you so much for having me.
It was my pleasure.
This is Mancura Secor from the Amway Center, signing out.